Hello guys, welcome back to the Wreck Fest. I tried to record this a while ago and I hit the wrong button and stopped it. We're going to be taking a look at, I've been trying to get Wreck Fest thumbnails to work, so I'm going to try it again. We're going to use the police rough cut that Wreck Fest put in the game last year. Haven't had a chance to really get in and make a video with it and take some thumbnails with it. So, this is actually going to be the second race because unfortunately I hit the wrong button and stopped the recording after the first race. And it will not let me go back. I've tried. Until you complete the whole event. So let's get into it. There's the vehicle. Looks like a Crown Vic. Now, Wreck Fest has an awesome photo mode. Keep it together. No brakes, what's got on the back of the car. That's probably about right. Bugs must have been driving this car, him and his Crown Vic. It says hammer on the side and on the hood. Be cool if the lights came on. You could turn the lights on. They should have added that as a feature. They put that old-fashioned light bar on it. Did we get that? That was awful close. Ooh, we got it. I do apologize for not getting to show the first event. Like I said, I was recording the first event and I hit the wrong button. I was trying to take a picture, a thumbnail, and I hit the button and stopped the recording. It saved it and I had to and it would not let me start from the beginning. I had to complete the full event before it would let me restart. All right, this is going to be the third event. We just jumped the hill. Oh well. We cheated. We didn't win that, but, you know, we done the best we could with it. I think because we actually cheated in that one. Right, we're gonna go into photo mode here, and I'm gonna see if I can get a photo. Oh, it didn't let me do it. Sorry guys, I'm trying to figure this photo mode out here. Ah, there we go. Alright, there we go. That way I got an extra one, just think maybe that'll work. We're off the track. Man, there goes our chance for win. Off the track again. Well, there we go. We won. Finished 16th again. I think we win, but we didn't. That's okay. We finished 4th in the event. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. I just want to get in here and kind of show off this. I've been trying to get this worth the work, where you could take a thumbnail. Here lately, when you go to take a thumbnail of this game, it does not let you do it. It says it's too big. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Have a good day.